We're out of time.
My family! My family! You promised to protect them!
You're listening to Jim Dawkins in the morning.
Oh, wake up, Washington. This is Dave sitting in for Jim Dawkins. We got a lot on the topic today, so why don't you get your phones ready and give us a call? They say that Washingtonians are apathetic, and I don't want that to be the case today.
Last night, at 2300 GMT, one of our ground assets produced a live lead on an enemy operating base in the Carango Valley. Nice of you to join us, Carrie. How is it you're the only analyst in this section who can't get to a briefing on time?
I wanted the whole group to hear this.
Within the hour, a Delta team was on site, where they identified multiple insurgents on our hit list. Minutes later, two UH-60 Black Hawk gunships lit the target with over 8,000 rounds.
All 13 hostiles were confirmed kills.
But during the sweep, one of the Deltas found something else. A padlocked door to an interior room. I wanted you to see for yourselves. Turns out he's one of ours. Marine Sergeant Nicholas Brody, MIA since early 2003 and presumed dead. Until now.
What happened to his partner? Brody was a scout sniper. They work in pairs. Corporal Thomas Walker also went missing that day.
According to Sergeant Brody, Walker was killed during their captivity.